Good morning, viewers. Today we will study about the states of India, how to locate and how to remember the states of India. In social science, there is a question of map. Now, in that map, it's very easy and to score very well out of marks in the map. So, first of all, we need to remember the states of India. For that, I will give you a short trick today. Now, here is the map of India, right? This is the map of India. We all know the four directions: north, south, east, and west. With these directions, there is a short trick that I will make you understand today. So let's first write the four directions: north, south, east, and west. These are the four directions. Now, looking at the map, we have to divide the states, the boundary of the states. मतलब कि जो बाउंड्री नॉर्थ में टच करिए, जिस स्टेट्स की बाउंड्री जो नॉर्थ में टच करिए, वो स्टेट्स हमें देख रहे हैं, तो वो आते हैं एक, दो, तीन, चार, पांच एंड सिक्स. दिस इज द सिक्स वन. सो देयर आर सिक्स स्टेट्स इन द नॉर्थ बाउंड्री. नाउ टेकिंग टू द साउथ. इन द साउथ अगेन वन, टू, थ्री एंड फोर. सो देयर आर फोर स्टेट्स इन द साउथ. नाउ टेकिंग टू द ईस्ट, यू विल काउंट द स्टेट्स ऑफ ईस्ट व्हिच आर इन द ईस्ट बाउंड्री. वन, टू, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and this 12. So there are 12 states. Now going to the west, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So there are 4 states in the west. Now there are 3 states. These 3 states are in the central part. They are not touching any of the boundaries. So we will give one more part. That is the central part. There are 3 states. So total we are knowing that there are total 29 states. If we do the total of this, it will be 29. So we got our 29 states. Now how to remember this 29 states in just a minute? So first of all, we will arrange all these states in ascending order. So the first is 3, then 4, 4, 6 and 12. So the 3 central. So first we will take the 3 states of the central region. Then next comes 4, that is west region. Then again 4 of south region, 6 of north region, and 12 of east region. So these are our 29 states. Starting with the central part. There are 3 states in the central part, right? This 3 states. Central means Madhya, as we all know. So the first state will be Madhya Pradesh, second is Chhattisgarh, and the third one is Telangana. So our 3 states of central Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, and Telangana. These are the 3 states of our central part. Now next we move on towards the west. That means over this side area. Now in west we have 4 states. Those 4 states are Gujarat, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, and Goa. So the 4 states of west part that we got. Now next we come to the south part, that means which touches to the southern boundary. There are again 4 states in the south part: Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, and Tamil Nadu. So these are the 4 states of our southern part. The next is the north part. 6 states in the northern part. It touches over the northern boundary. Now, as we know, the north part, the uppermost part is Jammu Kashmir, right? So, first we will write Jammu Kashmir. Next is Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana. North means Uttar, right? So, 2 states starting with U, Uttar Pradesh and Uttarakhand. So these are the 6 states of our north part. Now up till now it was very easy because 3 states, 4 states, again 4 and 6 states. That were easy. there are two states starting with A, right? BJ matlab starting with B, NJ. 3M matlab three states starting with M. NO matlab state starting with N, NO. Same here S, T, N, W. Now I will give you the names of this. First of all, 2A. That means Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. Right? The next is BJ. Bihar. NJ means Jharkhand. Now three states with M. Manipur, Meghalaya, and Mizoram. So three states starting with M. The next is N. N means Nagaland, and O means Orissa. Next is S and T. So S, Sikkim, and T, Tripura. And the last one is W, that is West Bengal. Right? Once again, I am telling you how to remember it. Whenever you write the name, just remember that in the pair mein yaad rakhna. Matlab do do ki jodi mein aapko yaad rakhna. Pehle humne kya kiya? Jo 12 states hai, these are the 12 names. Unka alphabet likhe. Unko humne alphabetical order mein rakha. That means A, then B, then J, M, N, O, S, T, N, W. Right? So 2A, two states starting with A, then starting with B, J, three states with M, N, O, S, T, N, W. So these are the 12 states. This is the very easy way to remember the east side states, because mostly the states of east, they are very confusing that where they are located. Right? So it is very easy formula to remember. Once again, I am telling you how to remember. First of all, just divide the whole India into four parts. That is the four boundaries. There is north, south, east, west, and central. There are six states in north, there are four states in south, there are 12 states in east, there are four states in west, and also take the central part, the states which are not touching any of the boundary. And there are three states in central. So the three states of central are Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, and Telangana. For the west, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, and Goa. For south, Karnataka, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, and Tamil Nadu. For north, Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, and Uttarakhand. The hardest part is the east side. Now there is a formula which I have given you. Arrange them in alphabetical order. 2A, BJ, 3N, NO, ST, and W. So with this formula, you will be able to understand all the parts, all the states of east side. Now how to locate them in the map? Now whenever there is a question of map, at that time you have to locate. Suppose you are asked that give the areas where cotton crop is grown. So you might be knowing that suppose cotton crop is grown in Gujarat, then you have to indicate that where is Gujarat. For that indication, I will show you how to indicate. Now you all know that where the states are included and what are the name of states, right? So this is the northern part, this is the western part, this is the southern part, and this is the eastern part. All these states are very easy to remember. Just for the east, what you have to remember, that is the part, this part which shows a little bit of white portion. Jo white hai jaise dikhta hai, right? Usko wo part kaun sa? Assam. Uske bilkul niche, Assam ke bilkul niche ka jo part hai, wo hai Meghalaya. That is the Meghalaya. And then over this side, the southern east side, these three states are there. That is Nagaland, Manipur, and Mizoram. For this, you can remember as Namami. That is N-A, M-A, and M-I. That is Namami. So you will be able to remember Nagaland, Manipur, and Mizoram. So after knowing these states, it will be easy to remember the rest of the states. Right? These are the major states, how to locate in the east part. So here today I will show you how to remember the states of India. That means all the names, all the 29 states in just within a minute, and how to locate that states in the map of India. Thank you everyone.